So excited to introduce it to you. This is actually my Pilates burnout program. And I kind of been creating this since June. This is my little like COVID pet project. And it's essentially just Pilates, amped up, to insanity. But we're going to do like a nice intro course to my madness today. We're going to hit planks, do lots of great core work. So those abs are going to be talking to you tomorrow. We're going to get glutes, legs, everything. It's really kind of all encompassing. So as I said in the email, make sure you have a set of weights. If you don't have weights, just, you know, like I said, water bottles, some sort of canned food, or anything around is totally fine. Are we ready? Are we excited? Great. It's going to be a good like 45 minute get it done burn. All right. So we are going to start. I'll pop up here for a second before it, and I'm going to turn some music on too. You're going to start at the back edge of your mat just for some plank walkouts. Okay. So when I turn my computer down a little bit, you might not see my head for just this first minute. You're not missing much. All right. Here is our music. I'm going to keep that volume right there. All right, we're gonna get it done, team. I'm so happy you're here. Happy New Year. Feet at the back edge of your mat. Take a deep breath in. Reach up. Exhale, lower chin to chest. Walking out to your plank. Wrists underneath your shoulders. Opening your chest. Think really long. Drop down to your knees if you need to. Lift your hands. Down. Lift and lower. Getting a beautiful little warm up here. Generating some heat in the body. Take that down dog stretch, lift. Easy neck. You're gonna reach back out into that plank. Nice long body, abs in tight. Again, come down to your knees if you need to. Lift your hand up, up, and lift. Good, one more set of these. Give me four more. And three, last two. Now you're gonna walk your hands out, out, in. Here we go, it's out. Out and into your shoulders and out a little wider, back a little narrow. Two more sets. Nice, everybody. One more time. Lift up, down dog stretch. This time walk yourself all the way back in, hang your head, roll it up, reach your arms, take a deep breath, chin to chest, roll it down. Walk it all back out. Now you're going to start to lift your feet. Right leg comes up and down. Left leg and down. Lift. That's it. Open your chest. Inhale. Exhale. Keep an easy bend in your knees. Four more. And three. Good work, team two. Now you're going to bring your knee up to your nose and lift and back. Lift and back. And I want you to try to keep your booty down as much as possible. In and back. In and back. All right, we're getting ready. Turn it up a little more. It's turn. Lift. Lift. Good. We want that body really warm. Are you having fun yet, Melissa? Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3. Walk your feet out, out, and in. It's out. Out, in. Deep breath. This is the last thing you're gonna do in your high plank. 4, 3, 2. You're gonna come down to your elbows right here. Oh, into that low plank. Breathe. Bring your chest slightly forward. Now, dolphin, you're gonna lift your hips up. And exhale, press out. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, forward. One more, slow. Push your elbows down into the mat. Hold here. We're going to turn it up a little faster. Lift it up. And center. And lift. And center. Good. Booty up. Now, do one more. Lift. And center. Now, bend your knees a little. Crunch. And press. Again, lift it up. And center. Bend your knees. Scoop in. Same thing, a little faster. Here we go. It's up. Plank. Knees in and press. Inhale up. Exhale in.
Team, we have four more of these. You got it. Lift. And in. This is three. And in. Two more. Then we're going to wake up those obliques. Last time. You're going to rainbow those hips. Up and over. Tap your right hip. And left. And right. And lift. Pushing those elbows down into your mat. Opening your chest up wide. And eight. And seven. Stay with me, six. And five. Good work, everybody. It's four. And three. Last two. And one. We get to come down to our knees. Good. Stretch your arms for 2 seconds. Coming back out. Left hand is forward. Right hand is back and you're on your knees, all right? You're welcome. I'm grateful. Here we go. Take it down. Two, three, press it up. These are your uneven push-ups. Now your shoulders stay open. And lower. Two, three, press up. Good. Holding it low, we're gonna do some pulses. Here we go, lift, press, press. Keep it small. Don't bounce your head, really push with the chest. Four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Beautiful, coming out. Onto all fours, just walk your knees in a little bit. Right leg goes back, we're gonna wake up your hamstrings. Lift and lower, lift and lower. Keep your stomach in tight. I really want you to squeeze the back of your leg. All right, don't just push up with the hips. Squeeze those hamstrings. Three, two, hold it up. Flex your foot, toes down, and press. Toes are down, do not turn this out. Drive through your heels, pull those ribs back in. Lift your abs for eight, seven, six, five, we've got it. Four, three, two, and one. Bring that leg back in. Right arm forward, left arm back, back to those uneven push-ups. Walk your knees back, let's go, it's down. Two, three, press, inhale. Exhale, and inhale. Exhale, press. Squeeze in your armpits, open that chest. And lift. Four more, take it down. Two, three, and press. For three, y'all are doing so well. Stay with me. We're almost through this first series. One more. Take it halfway down. Pulse, lift, lift. This can be so small. I want small and controlled. Pull those shoulder blades down. Squeeze those armpits. Woo! I think we could do eight more. Let's go. It's eight, seven, six, five. Keep those abs in. For three, two, and one. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Those arms are warm. All right, left leg is back. You're gonna lift that leg right away. It's up and down. Lift and down. Now, do not dip in your low back, yeah? So make sure it's not looking like this. All right, pull that stomach in. Lift it up for four. Three, push that mat away. Two, hold it up. Flex your foot, toes down, and press. Press, press. Now don't hyperextend the knee. Big squeeze to the back of that leg. That looks beautiful, Jenna. Very nice. Lift from that hamstring and glute a little bit more. So don't swing the leg. Squeeze the glute. Gorgeous. Eight, seven, six, five. We've got four, three, two, and you made it. Beautiful. All right, you're gonna circle around. Done with part one. I feel like that's a good warm up. Yeah, we're good. Coming all the way down, tabletop your legs, arms up. Dead bug action, left leg out, right arm out. And in. Left arm, right leg. And in, just waking up in our abdominals. Synchronizing the upper and the lower body together. Inhale, it's reach. Exhale, in. Inhale. Exhale, in. Every time that arm goes back, you're gonna pull your shoulder blade down and reach. Now, option to lift your head, reach, and in. You can put that head down at any time. It is all good. Stretch your shoulders out, reach, and in. One more time, Now, can we go both arms, both legs at the same time? Extend it out. Now press it in. And reach. And in. I want two more. Let's go. Eyes forward on your thighs. One more. Legs out, arms forward. We're ready to pump your 100. Inhale. And exhale. Match that beat of the music. Exhale out. And inhale. And exhale. Looking so good, everybody. Squeeze those legs together. Can you drop your legs a little bit more? Inhale. And exhale. Now, can you lengthen them a little bit more? Keep that breath going. Inhale, two, three, four, and exhale. Curl up a little bit higher. Lengthen through your arms. Reach. You have two more breaths. Inhale, two, three, four, and exhale. That's it. Inhale. Exhale, two, three, bring it in. Right away, hands behind those thighs. We don't take many breaks in here, all right? Hands back. You're going to have to roll down to those blades. Hold here. Curl it up. Four counts back. Two, three, you hold it here. Slow lift. And you can make it a little dancey. Curl it up. Push your heels down into the floor. Activate those hamstrings. We woke up in the warm-up. Lift. All right, take one more. We're going to add some spice. Lower. Two, three, four. Pull it up. Six, seven. Now come to boat. Reach it up. Extend the legs. I want you to open, close, lower. Half roll down again. Roll. Two, three. Hold. Scoop it up. Slow, slow, slow. Lift to that boat. Extend the legs. Open, close. Good. A little bit faster. Here we go. Take it down. For two and lift. For two. Boat lift. Reach. Open, close. Down you go. And roll. Two. Lift. Two. Boat. Extend. Open, close, recover, and down. For two, and up. For two, you lift. Extend, open, close. One more time, roll it down. And lift. Boat time. Extend, open, close, hold your boat, hold your boat. Hold it here. Good, put your hands down if you need support through your back. Otherwise, keep reaching. We're gonna open your arms. Open, and squeeze. See how that changes things. Inhale, oh. Exhale, waking up those outer obliques. As well as that full abdominal wall. Inhale. Now you also can lower your toes down if you need to. Inhale. And exhale, but keep fighting for that boat. Inhale. Now maybe possibly can we add the legs? I don't know. Reach. And in. And reach. And in. I want two more, two more, two more, team. That's it. Woo! Last time, abs on fire. That's how we do. Arms out. You're going to tease her down. For six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, let it go. Excellent. Everybody straighten those legs. This will look familiar. Flex your feet. Just take a slow roll up. Here we go. Lift your chin to your chest. Slowly roll up. Now stretch over those legs. Head heavy. Hug your inner thighs. Roll it down. Now we're just going to go a wee bit faster. Take it easy. No push. Lift. For two, reach. For two, roll it down. For three, two, one, slow roll. Extend your stretch. Roll it down. Beautiful. One more. Lift. And reach. Now you're going to float your right leg up to the ceiling. Circle to the left. One leg circles around. And up. Around. And up. Two more. Reverse those circles. Circle to the right. Around. And lift. Around. And lift. Two more. You will lower that right leg. Continue to roll up. Lift. And reach. Take it down. Awesome, everybody. One more roll up. Here we go. And lift. Now, you guessed it. You're going to lift that left leg in three, two, one. Circle to the right and around. Now, squeeze those inner thighs. Don't let the body move. Stabilize. Reverse your circles around and lift. Scoop in with those low abs. Two more. We're going to take a whole nother set. Here we go. Roll it up. Lift. And reach, flex those feet, roll down. One more roll up, here we go, lift. Right leg comes up, in three, two, circle left on one, around, and up, around, and up. What could be, circle to the right, and around. Two more, lower that leg down, two roll ups, lift.
and reach. Now keep those shoulders down. Don't let them get pushy. Again, lift and reach. Left leg, final set. Here we go, circle right and around and up. Hug those inner thighs. Two more. Last one, circle left. Here we go, around and lift, around and lift. That's it. Two and one. Amazing job. Bring both legs into your chest. Curl your chin up. Hands behind your head. Press your heels together and out. Your legs go. And in. These are frogs. Little frog action. Again, really deep into our ab sequence here. It's an entire sequence, not just a series. And press. And in. Everything I'm doing here is taking traditional Pilates and just amping it up, making combinations, putting things together. As you give me a few more, push out through the glutes. Touch your hamstrings, make sure they're tight so you're not just working for the quads and the knees. Press, add in, let's take it out one more time. Hold it, point your feet, you're gonna circle those legs. You open, lower, squeeze it together, lift. Open, lower, squeeze and lift. Two more, let's go. Open, lower, lift. Put that head down at any time. Reverse your circles, you only have four, lower. Open, sweep, together. A higher love, oh. One more team. Gorgeous job, lower the head. Right leg comes down, left leg comes down. Arms are up, roll up through your spine. All right, you guys look great, you're doing so well. Scoot forward, just a little rolling like a ball action, you know it. Lift those toes, take it back, lift, hold. And back, lift, hold. That's it, inhale, and exhale, and inhale, and exhale. Good, give me three more, back, lift, and hold. Pull those legs in, and back. Good, last time here, hold here. Now you're gonna extend your legs, arms out, roll back down to your shoulder blades for three. Two, hands behind your head. Find those circles again. Open, lower, squeeze, lift. Open, lower, squeeze. Now reverse your circles. Down, open, lift. Now here's the fun part. You're gonna tease her up. Ready? Legs together, arms out, shoulders down. Scoop, all the way up, yes. Then ready? Back into rolling like a ball. Two times, one, two, and hold. And one, two, brilliant everybody. Very nice, extend those legs. Arms are out, find your teaser, roll down to your shoulder blades. Three, two, hands behind your head. Here we go, open the legs. Lower, squeeze, and lift. Open, lower, squeeze, reverse your circle. Down, open, lift, and together. Friends, here we go, teaser up, arms out, shoulders down, squeeze. Slowly bring those legs in. We have one more set, two rolling like a ball. Back, lift, hold. And back, lift, hold, extend those legs out, roll it down, in three, two, last set of circles, open those legs, open, lower, together and lift. Now how about those inner thighs? Are you really squeezing into the inner thighs? Reverse, down, open, lift, squeeze into center. Oh, this teaser is gonna feel so good, ready? Arms out, shoulders back, reach through those toes, hold it. Hold it. Roll back down. Seven, six, five, four. We're going right into your ab series. Oh my gosh, right leg in. Left leg. Right leg. You thought the ab series was fun in your regular Pilates class. Well, those abs are already on fire, so this just adds some fuel. Here we go. And now we're gonna spice it up. A little faster, switch. Switch. Whew, I'm on my toes. Reach. Curl up a little higher. Here we go. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Both legs in on one. Extend it slow. Two, three. Hold. You're in your double leg stretch here. Head is up. Unless you need that break, lower your head down to the mat. Same thing, just a wee bit faster. Find your tempo. Reach for two. Circle in. For two, and reach, and in. Inhale. Exhale, just one more here. Inhale. Exhale, right leg up, left leg out. Scissors. Switch. Switch. Every time you switch, that lower belly pulls in tighter. Two more. Stay with your scissor, just flex your feet. Stretch. Pull that leg in. Press through both heels. Just four more here, everyone. Four. Inner thighs. Three. Good work. Two. And one. Legs up. Lower lift. Here we go. Lower. Two. Three. Hold. Lift. Curl up higher. Elbows wider. Lower. Breathe. Inhale. 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 Exhale. Lift. You only have two more of these. Here we go. It's lower. Squeeze those glutes together behind you. Now push your booty forward as you lift your toes back up. Last time. Lower. Now you know the sequence. Bend your knees. Finish with that crisscross. Twist to the left knee. Reach. Two. Switch. Reach. Two. Switch. Woo! I am feeling this. I got that sweat going. Ugh. It's definitely burning. But let's take it faster and switch, switch, switch. Faster does not mean we lose our technique. Yeah, we hold on to our form. Twist, twist. For four, three, two, take a breather, bring it in. Here's a breath. Take a much needed and well-deserved breath. Beautiful job, team. All right, we still have so much to do. Straighten those legs. Arms are up. Easy does it. Roll up.
Oh, feel those abs. Oh, that wasn't pretty.
All right. You still get your spine stretched forward, okay? Flex your feet. Arms up. Roll it forward. Two, three, four. Roll it up. Peeling your spine up to the ceiling. And lower. And lift. Last time. Here's where we start. A classic J-hop combo, all right? We're taking this into open leg rocker. Tuck your pelvis. Float your right leg. Float your left leg. Two open leg rockers. Here we go. Take it back. Lift and hold. And back. Lift and hold. Right here. Squeeze those legs together. Reach your fingertips out. Guess what? Teaser all the way down. Toes to the ceiling. Corkscrew right. Down. Up and center. Go left. One more time, each direction, right. Squeeze the back of those thighs, take it left. Oh, it's gonna get pretty, legs out, arms up, chin to chest. Scoop it up, legs open, flex and lower down. There's your whole sequence, okay? Start with spine stretch forward, here we go. One time, reach. And up. Tuck your pelvis, it can go one leg, or two legs, find that catch. Belly button tight, two rocks. Here we go, take it back. Lift and up. One more. Legs together, squeeze the inner thighs. Extend those beautiful arms, reach it down. All the way to the mat, toes to the ceiling, corkscrew right, around. And lift, circle left. One more each direction. Keep your low back firmly into the mat. Legs out, arms float. Chin to chest. Teaser up, lift. Open, good. Everything just a little bit faster. Reach. And lift. And tuck. And catch. Two times. Let's work. Back. Lift and hold. And back. Lift and hold. Legs together. This part stays the same tempo. Roll it down. Three. Two, toes to the ceiling, circle right. Woo, left. One more each direction. You manage your range of motion. This can be so small. Just keep it controlled. Legs out, arms lift. Chin first. Slowly roll up. Open those legs, flex, lower. Last time, everybody. Reach. And up. Tuck your pelvis under. Squeeze your hammies. Catch. Back. Lift and hold. And back. Lift and hold. Legs together. Arms out. Rolling it down. Shoulders away from those ears for three. Toes to the ceiling on two and one and circle. Reverse it, everybody. Open your chest. Don't push your shoulders to the ceiling. Last time right. Oh, last time left. Let's take this beautiful teaser. Here we go. Legs out, belly tight. Arms up, chin to chest. Roll it up. Hold it here. Open, close, open, close, open. Flex and lower. Beautiful. Just a saw to breathe, all right? And lift. And twist. And lift. And twist. Now you just go at your own tempo. Drop those shoulders down. We're going to do a few more of these. This is just to recalibrate. Take one more. All right, letting it go. Good, friends. We're going to get into some dumbbell work here, okay? Now's the time for those arms and glutes get in on the action. So I want those dumbbells, one in each hand, elbows nice and wide. Press your hips all the way up to the ceiling. Chest press up. And lift. Open. Lift. Now, hug that imaginary tennis ball right between your inner thighs. Press your big toes down into the mat. Lift your hamstrings. Don't push your pelvis. Lift and lower those arms. Lift and lower those arms. Now, the lowering is not a dropping. It's a pulling back down to your mat. Pull. Press. Pull. Are you breathing? Exhale. Push your heels into that mat. Give me four more here. And three. And two. Hold it up on one. Turn your palms. Fly. Open. And lift. I'm going to move away from my cute chair. Inhale. And exhale. And inhale. Exhale. Close. Baby, you have a moment. I don't know what it's for. And press. I always pretend like I know the words to songs. I really don't. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. I just like to see. Open. I want you to hold it. Now you're going to pulse that booty. Lift. Lift. I'm in a slight bend with my elbows. I'm pushing those heels down. I'm lifting my tush. Eight, seven, six, five. Go higher. Three. Now hold your booty right here. Circle your arms around. And around. And around. Reverse your circles. Here we go. Open that chest. And three. Hug that tennis ball. Inner thighs working. Good. Bring your arms all the way up to the ceiling. Knuckles forward. Palms away from you. Shoulder taps. Opposite dumbbell to opposite shoulder. Down. And lift. Now, are you dropping your glutes? I want you to squeeze those glutes up. The lift happens from underneath. Oh, I know those lyrics. Three, last two, and one. Wonderful job. Set one dumbbell down right next to you, okay? You're gonna take your dumbbell in your right hand. Push your left hand on the floor and extend your left leg up to the ceiling. Take your leg forward and lift. And forward. And lift. And forward. Beautiful. And lift. And forward. Now bring it up. Hold it. You're going to add that arm. It's going to go backwards. Take it open. And squeeze. One leg drop in your bridge with a lat pull. Inhale, shoulder down. Exhale. Now is that left hip dropping? Press down deeper with that right heel. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. Last time. Exhale. Drop that left leg. Take the dumbbell over to the left hand. Right hand firmly on the mat. Extend that right leg. Just start with the leg. Take it forward. And lift. Now, are those abs still in? Are you pulling your ribs closed? Two more. Single leg. Now, right away, open your chest. Even here. Keep it open as you add the arm. Inhale. And exhale. And inhale. Squeeze those inner thighs. Push your left big toe down. Lift that booty a little higher. Give me two more. Inhale. Exhale. Nice and smooth. Last one. And lift. Now lower the booty down. Right foot down. Amazing. Go ahead and set that dumbbell off to the side. You are done with those. All right. Everything else. We're going to use body weight. All right. Let's get deeper into some glutes. I want you to come down to your left elbow. Right hand out to the side. Belly is scooped. Lift your right knee up. It comes lift and lower. Lift and lower. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Good work. Four more. Hold that leg up and pulse. Pulse. Now, are you leaning over to the left? Try not to. Push into that right hand. Is your knee dropping to the floor? Resist that gravity. Lift the inner thigh. Keep the knee in line with your ankle. And push. Push. Lift. Lift. Now stay here. Extend that leg. You reach it straight to the side. And bend. Straight to the side. Press. And bend. Such good work, everybody. And reach. And in. And reach. Hold it out. Hold it out. Four circles. Here we go, y'all. And circle. And circle. And two. Oh, it's slow. Oh, it's a little painful. Reverse that circle. Four. Don't let your knee face the ground. Keep it straight in front of you. Hold here. Final pulses. Eight. Seven. Lift that leg a little higher. Six. Reach through your big toe. Five. Push into that right hand. Come on. Four. And it's three. You're having so much fun. Two. And one. Oh, my goodness. Take it down. Take it down. Ooh. Hello, Bootylicious. All right. Bear pose. Lift your knees 1 inch above that mat. Hovering, abs in. Take your chest forward. And back. And forward. And back. Two more. Now squeeze your armpits. Last one. Walk your feet back. Here we go. It's out. Out. And in. In. Out. Out. And in. Two more times. You're going to take it out, bring it in, and hold. Chest, one more time. Take it forward. Now, don't round your shoulders. Don't puff up like this. Keep it wide. Two more. We're almost out of this, everybody. Hang in there for me. Lower body. Here we go. Walk it out to that plank. Out. Out. And in. In. Oh, deep breath. Chest forward. Two more. Inhale. Exhale in. Last time. Drop to those knees. Take a stretch forward. About 5 seconds here. Coming right back out. I'm going to swing around so my leg is facing you. You can orient yourself however you want. We got to get that other side. Here we go. Right elbow down. Left hand pressing into the mat. Knee lifts. Knee lifts. So clock in right here. All those little fixes we did on the other side. Start thinking about them, pressing into the left hand, making sure you're lifting with the inner thigh, not just swinging that leg, but pressing and squeezing it in, two directionally, lift and squeeze, just like those arms earlier, yeah? Four more, lift, three, two, hold it up, give me those pulses, come on, lift, lift, now pull your ribs in, do not arch that upper back, oh, I'm feeling that burn. And the glorious part is that stabilizing booty just worked so hard, and now it has to work even harder to stabilize the other side. Gets a double whammy. Lift for four, three, two, extend that leg. Here we go, it's slow. Reach and bend. Now you're taking your leg over a table, all right? Don't kick to the ground, all right? And I also don't want you to go behind you. Oh, that's no fun. Take it to the side and in. And side, and in. You have two more, my friends. Reach, keep those abs in tight. Okay, let's take it out, take it out, take it out, take it out, take it out. Woo! Pulses, let's go. Lift, 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 lift. Oh, you know what? I almost forgot circles, but I'm not going to. Keep going for eight, seven, six, five. You've got it. Four, turn that knee up. Three, two, hold it. Circle around. And three, reach to that big toe. Two. Okay, let's reverse. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Feeling that. Reach through that inner thigh. Come on, push into your left hand. Last time and drop it. Sit back. Oh. I know you can shake your head at me. It's so true. It's all valid. It's so valid. I know. I get it. Trust me, I do the same thing to myself. Unfortunately, slash fortunately, we're going to do that plank one more time. This is your final plank. Here we go. Wrists underneath your shoulders. Start with your feet out.
We're gonna reverse what we did before. So knees walk in first. Here we go. It's in. In and out. Out. In. Now feel your knees pulling into your lower abdominals. Not to your ribs. Yeah, we kind of start to arch our back there. They're pulling into my low ab. Press. One more. Hold it in.
Chest goes forward.
Forward. Pull it back. And forward. And back. Woo! Last time.
Walk those legs four times. Take it out.
Out and in.
We are out of this so soon.
And everybody, you only have minutes on that dial. Last time. Out. Out. In. Take that chest. It goes forward. Squeeze it back. Take it forward.
Woo!
Two more. Hey! Last time. And down. Drop those knees. Stretch your arms. Be so glad that's over. That's done. We are moving on with our lives. All right. Circle those legs around. Nice and smooth. Arms forward, rolling down. Come up onto your toes. Arms up. You're going to teaser from here. Lift your chin to your chest. Pull it up. Lengthen. And hold. Roll it down. Oh, crampies here today. Oh, through the calves. Got to stretch that out. Here we go. Chin to chest. Lift. And hold. And breathe. Taking it down. One more. Roll it down. Tabletop those legs. Next level teaser. Chin to your chest. Hands behind your thighs. Extend those legs. Hold. Arms out. You open. Close. Open. Close. Last two. And one. Bend your knees. It's all good. Roll it down. Tabletop. Arms up. Here you go. Extend your legs. Chin to chest. Hands behind those thighs. Scoop it up. Arms out. Open, close. Let's go. Open, close. We are pushing to the end here. Open, close. Open, close. Hold. Bend your knees. Roll it down. Three, two, one. Arms up. Here's your final one. Your choice. Tabletop legs, or you want to go for it? Extend those legs out. I see you, Jenna. Go for it. Chin to chest. Roll it up. Hold it. Open, close. Open, close. Open. Close. This is small. Keep it tight. Yes, you can put your hands behind your thighs too. It's all good. Yes, support that spine. Pull your abs in. Open. Four, three, two, and one. Lower your left leg, right leg. Walk your feet in. Reverse plank series. Here we go. We're going to modify first. Lift your pelvis up. Little bend in the elbows. Don't hyperextend like I can, okay? Walk your feet out. It goes out, out. In, out, out, and in. Now, we're going to go for four more. When I start extending my leg to the ceiling, you can choose. Stay in your bent knee or with me with extended legs right here. Choose your option. You're going to knee march. It's lift, down, good. And four, and three. Open that chest. Last one, legs coming in, go, four, and out, and three, big down because I want it all. One more, knees in or legs out, your choice, we're gonna développé, in, reach, lower, and in, reach, take that faster, here we go, extend it up and down, extend it up and down. But she's touching his chest. Now, last one. Feet in. Last series. Last time, team. This is three. Whew. I know you're breathing hard. I know you're working hard. Stay with me. Two. Minutes to go. Small, teeny, tiny minutes. Extend those legs. Give me kicks. Go. Lift. And lift. If you're in that bent leg, it's here. And here. It's all great. Six. Five. Four, you're brilliant. Three, keep going strong. Two,
And one. Fantastic. Stretch it over. Release the arms. The knee is calling me. Last ab challenge, all right? One more minute, and then we cool it down. Here we go. Roll it down. Knees in. Hands behind your head. Press your feet and your legs together. Extend and bend. Extend and bend. Option to lower the head and place those arms onto the mat. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Flex your feet. Push out through the heels and in. Now, just like your frogs earlier, press through the back of your booty. Press and in and press and in. Just two more and reach and in. Reach, press it out. Ready? Hold it. Hold it. Point those feet. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. Point. Give me eight more. Let's go. Eight. Seven. Breathe. Six. And five. Go hard here. Come on. Four. Stay strong. It's three. Ready? Stay with me. Point your toes. Arms out. Little pedal. Knee. 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 It's a small bend. It's a super small bend. And think of brushing your inner thighs every time. Every time. It's eight. And seven. Okay. Six. Shoulders down. Five. Curl up higher. For four. This is it, team. Three. Two. And one, and done. Bring it in. You made it. All right, you stay right there. I'm gonna get that cool down music. Woo! Fabulous job today, everybody. Oh, keep those knees in. Rock your hips up and down, side to side. Roll your ankles three times in each direction. Very gently cross your right ankle over your left knee. Hands behind that left thigh, hug it in. Open your chest and breathe. Inhale in. Exhale out. And switch legs, friends. Left ankle over right knee. Gently reach behind that right thigh. Figure four stretch. Keep your right shin parallel to the floor. Don't let that leg drop. Keep tension in there, pressing gently that left foot a little closer to your right shoulder. Releasing the stretch, knees into the chest. Lift the head and very gently just rock it up to a seated position. Good. Right foot stays in, left leg out. Just reach over that leg and stretch. Coming on up, flex that foot, get that calf a little bit more, your hamstring a little bit more. And smooth and easy switch legs. Rounding over first. Lift and flex. Darling, I'm just trying to tell ya. Lifting up, let's take that arm out nice and wide, and you're just gonna give that arm a good stretch across the body. Elbow back. Other arm. Stretch. Elbow back. Take a deep breath here. And just open your arms, place your hands right behind your glutes and open your chest. Easy neck here, don't pinch the neck, just lengthen and lift like you're floating your chest up to the ceiling. And then take that hand up in the air and say, good job.